Welcome, welcome. I say Spider-Man like Miles Morales is not also Spider-Man. But I think when everybody sees him, they refer to him as Miles Morales, not Spider-Man. And they think Peter Parker is like Peter Parker and Spider-Man. I don't know, does that make sense? Oh well, let's get into it.
Gotta head home and figure out a plan with Miles and MJ. What are we gonna do? Hope I'm not intruding!
Never! Let's do this! Coming in high!
Gonna get that last hit in.
Ah, hubris. It defeats us all. Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. The meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro.
We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Story, Watson. What's that? A dead end? No. There has to be a way in. Whoever dropped these flares. Meteorites connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. That can also end the world. My ex is just past that chopper.
plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Dropping in. Not working! everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better.
I'm so sorry.
And you replaced us with violence. We poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite! You took it from us!
that he can win!
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! I don't want your future! I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you!
You don't care about us! You don't know us!
Us now.
Pete? You're doing this for yourself!
You're holding Pete back. You took him away from us!
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
Remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us so far.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. I clipped his wings!
You pushed us apart!
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking! Not...
Leave him alone. ready to finish this?
Almost. Either way, Pete.
We still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim. Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
Man, guys, I ain't got nothing else to say, but damn, this game was hardcore. And Beauty the dog says it's hardcore too. She over here breathing like she freaking ran 30 miles, but she just woke up from a little nap. Anyway, shoot, man, Venom, this Russian dude, freaking whatever the hell his name is, Kraven. I mean, I wasn't craving him anytime soon, so yeah, whatever. But excellent. Maybe like a 9.3 out of 10, know what I'm saying? Alright, thanks for watching. Peace.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
What's up, New York? Someone's reporting something dangerous in their yard. Sounds like a job for me.
Dana Club, we did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it together as heroes. Spider-Man led the way, and every day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes. Author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist. Please welcome Mary Jane Watson. Thanks, Danica. Please call me MJ. It is. So, I ate up your book about Simcaria in a single sitting. Thank you for giving this to the world. It's so important. I heard we're going to get even more of your words in the form of a new project. Can you tell us more about it?
Happy to. I've been thinking a lot about what's really important. Nothing will make you rethink your life like a citywide alien invasion, right?
Relatable.
And I realized how important the truth is. I started a podcast called The New Normal. I don't know where New York is headed, but I'm looking forward to finding out with all of you out there. I want to be honest and report what's really happening in the city. Straight up, no exaggerations, no clickbait, you know?
I know exactly what you mean. When you let that junk creep in, it takes over the truth, warps it into something else, like a
symbiote.
Mary Jane Watson, everybody. Any last notes you'd like to leave us with?
Stay safe out there. Oh, and if you have motorcycle insurance, make sure it includes a villain damage clause.
I could feel the pain in your voice there.
I'm working through it.
Danica Hart and Mary Jane Watson, signing off.